This was a great quest. I'm so glad we helped Albert. Help me!
A kind magician set out to undo the damage caused by the snow wolves. He brought together every breed of cat in the kingdom and cast a spell on them. The results were greater than even he could have imagined. His magic had given the cats special powers. These super cats rose up against the snow wolves and banished them from the kingdom. The kingdom was safe for generations under the protection of these fantastic felines. When a cat passed on, its kittens were trained and ready to take its place. The snow wolves were never a problem again.
Did you see that? Nasty old wolves. If you get me out of here, I'll teach you how to use my potions on them. I promise you that.
Please, if you're willing to listen, I'll tell you the legend of the Snow Wolves. Those pitiless aggressors have terrorized people for generations. Every 12 years, on the coldest day of the year, they seek out new territory. That's how they came to this kingdom. People were no match for these wintry beasts. The wolves had snow magic on their side. Like a blizzard with fangs, the wolves tore through every town in the kingdom, leaving death and destruction in their wake.
call me the wolf whacker for nothing. Don't feel too bad for the wolf. I did what I had to do, and it's lucky for you I did. But I used my last arrow saving your life. So, please help me find a few more.
You saved my life! I thought I was kitten kibble. I'm small, but I carry a big shield. You can use it if you want.
Thank you.
Those wolves aren't going to know what hit them. Mess with the cat, and you get the claws.
Oh boy, am I glad to see you. I got a little over my head with those wolves. Back in the day, my daddy would have taken all of them. I guess I have a lot to learn.
What's a barbarian without his club, I ask you? I feel so naked without my weapon. The horns on my hat, they're just for show.
I love balls of yarn. I can't resist them, even with those scary wolves out here. Obviously, you understand cats. I'll come with you. Maybe I can help.